The polls have closed in Alabama, where a firebrand Republican conservative is battling for a Senate seat against a Democrat hoping for a huge upset. President Donald Trump's populist brand will be tested after he backed Roy Moore, who denies allegations of sexual misconduct with teenage girls. Much of the Republican establishment has distanced itself from the 70-year-old former Alabama judge. The race between Mr. Moore and Democrat Doug Jones is too close to call. The Republican candidate has said homosexual activity should be illegal and argued against removing segregationist language from the state constitution. But it is sexual abuse claims against him by a number of women, some when they were teenagers,